Hello, lovers. So I'm actually going to be running a 5K tonight, and it's at 8 p.m. in West Hollywood, and it's actually sponsored by Reebok. So I'm going to be wearing all this Reebok gear, and I'm super excited because a bunch of people that are like into Vine and YouTube and really popular on there are going to be running it. So I'm super excited to meet a lot of the influencers. But here's my little tank top. I actually tied it because it was a little bit loose. I like tighter workout clothes. I feel like the loose ones make me look bigger, and it just doesn't look good on me. And my sports bra is everything. It is neon green. It's super duper cute. And I wish I could show you guys the back. The back kind of looks like that. And the pants are super amazing as well. They're kind of like my Lulu cropped pants. And then I got the Z pump shoes that I'm going to be wearing. And I'm super excited about it because I guess this is like the new line and they're introducing it to everyone. And I got new exercise clothes, so I'm going to go run it and I'm going to hopefully be able to vlog a little bit there. I know it's like some secret location and like some secret stuff going on, so hopefully I can reveal it to you guys. And I'm heading out. Bye, guys.
What up? We're walking and running.
Are we running?
So we are about to do this 5K, wearing our Reebok gear. Well, I just wore my Lululemon jacket. The power went off. Everybody is snapping and vlogging and taking Instagram photos. But the wind is like so crazy, like hardcore. What happened? I'm about to run it with Junior and Leanne. There she is, back there. But yeah, we're gonna run it and then we're gonna see Kendrick Lamar. Okay, so there's like a truck here.
Hold it up.
Kendrick Lamar is I can't believe it. That's crazy.
Why are you performing this brand new album?
Top Dog Entertainment.
Keeping this shit on the way.
Hi, Kendrick. Can't calm down. Put
her
in the front.
Let me get some recipe.
Good morning, everybody. So I just got up. Well, I had some time to do my makeup and hair, obviously, and I'm getting ready for a photo shoot. So I'm gonna go take some photos.